Hello everyone, this is Sanket and welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video, I'm going to show you what all gears I use while I'm on a motorcycle road trip. This is a jacket, this is a helmet, these are the gloves, a tank bag, saddle bag and the knee guards. So I will explain you what are the uses of this gears. So let's go. Which is the first thing that comes to your mind while riding a motorcycle? A helmet. This is an LS2 full face helmet and it comes with a dual visor. One is this one, the other one is this one to protect your eyes from direct sunlight. Also it comes with a very comfortable cushion so that it becomes easy to wear. It also has a very good ventilation system. From one is here, this one and this one, so that you don't sweat it out inside your helmet. Also I haven't changed the visor since I have purchased this helmet. I fixed three mounts on this helmet. One is here, the other one is here, and the third one is here to mount my GoPro. It comes with this chin curtain where you can keep it here. Like, okay, so I know the condition of this helmet is very bad because it's been like 3 or 4 years since I bought this helmet for like 6,500. So this is the most essential part of riding a motorcycle. I purchased this helmet from ls2helmets.in or something like that, the website name is. This ribbon is to protect my GoPro in case of any fall, because this mount is a little bit loose because I couldn't find anything to fix it very tightly. The next thing which I have is a jacket. So guys, this is an all-season jacket which comes with a thermal liner which keeps you warm during cold times, and a rain liner. This जब आप बारिश में ride कर रहे हो तो ये काफ़ी helpful है, but बहुत गर्मी लगती है ये पहनने के बाद, तो इसका कोई use नहीं है. Actually this jacket is from Extreme Dynamic INC, काफ़ी known brand है jacket categories में, and it provides you a good ventilation system because it is made of cordura and mesh fabrics, which makes it easier and comfortable to wear, and you don't sweat it out inside here while riding a motorcycle. You can see there are armors on shoulders on both the sides. This is the wrist armor, this is the elbow armor, and there's even armor at the back in case of a fall you don't get into a serious injury. There are reflective strips and prints on front, sides and at the back, which increases the visibility of other drivers on the road during late night. And these are the stretch panels on both the hands and at the back, so that you can adjust according to your body shape, and on the hands according to your wrist and comfortability. There are also waterproof pockets on here where you can keep your cell phones and wallet. Got this really cool jacket from Gear Up Store Surat. I'll put the address on the description box, and that's all for the jacket. Next is the knee guard. These knee guards are from Mototech company, and I bought it from Gear Up Store Surat for like 2600 or 2700, something like that. And let me open it for you. One is of left and one is of right, obviously. And this comes with a very good padding inside this knee guard, and it is removable, and it's very comfortable while riding a motorcycle for a long distance. It protects your knee, shin and your lower thigh, and it comes with this fine quality elastic straps, जो कि काफ़ी ईजीली स्टिप हो जाता है, अटैच हो जाता है यहाँ पे. और अगर आप ये देखते होंगे तो इसमें ये जो नी कप है जो एक्सटेंड होता है, विच गिव्स यू मोर प्रोटेक्शन वाइल राइडिंग अ मोटरसाइकिल. एंड इट्स क्वाइट लाइट वेट, और यू कैन ऑल्सो मूव योर लेग लाइक दिस, सो इट्स नॉट अनकम्फर्टेबल, इट्स वेरी कम्फर्टेबल. और मैं इसको करीबन 3 या 4 साल से यूज़ कर रहा हूँ, दिस नो प्रॉब्लम, वेरी कम्फर्टेबल टू राइड. Next is gloves. These are the gloves I am presently using. Earlier I had an XDI gloves, जिसका मैंने एक पैर कहीं पे मिसप्लेस कर दिया है. But even these are comfortable, and I bought these gloves online, and I don't know ये कौन सी कंपनी का है और मैं ये कितने में मैंने इसको मंगवाया था. But anyway, these are good gloves, और इसकी ग्रिप भी काफ़ी अच्छी है। ये इसका स्ट्रेच पैनल है जो आप यहाँ पे जो है कर सकते हो, यहाँ पे स्टिक कर सकते हो, और इसकी ग्रिप भी काफ़ी अच्छी है। सो मज़ा आता है मतलब मोटरसाइकिल चलाने में। सो नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू बी टॉकिंग टू यू अबाउट डर्टसेक फॉरेस्टर टैंक बैग। दिस टैंक बैग हैज़ एन एक्सपेंडेबल वॉल्यूम ऑफ 20 लीटर्स एंड इज लाइंड विद वाटरप्रूफ मटीरियल। Has three external pockets, two at the sides and one at the front. These are its four magnetic fences, which gets tightly placed on the sides of the tank and is compatible with any bike which has metallic tank. Its rain cover. Dirtsec has provided a rain cover and it protects the bag from getting wet while riding in rain. For extra securing of the bag, there are provisions in these fences for extra strapping to be attached, which I'll show you in my future rides, कि मैं इसको अपने बाइक पे कैसे इंस्टॉल करता हूँ। So now, this is the transparent top on the back, which can be used to keep your navigational devices or your mobile phone. So I think that's it. Next and the last is the Dirtsec Long Ranger saddle bag, and it gets mounted on the pillion side of the bike, like this. There's a strong flap on the top, which protects the main zipper and also the three external zippers, as it is lined with waterproof material. These are its external pockets, and this is basically a water bottle holder. This bag has a volume of 24 liters per side and is compatible with almost any bike. It also comes with a rain cover, but I have misplaced it. तो इसका भी मैं इंस्टॉलेशन जब मैं फ्यूचर राइड्स पे जाऊंगा तब मैं आपको बताऊंगा। ये आप देख रहे हैं इसके स्ट्रैप्स जो है उससे इंस्टॉल होता है। सो आई थिंक दैट्स इट फॉर द बैग। ओके, सो थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग दिस वीडियो गाइज। दिस वॉज माई फर्स्ट वीडियो ऑन यूट्यूब एंड आई डोंट नो हाउ आई डिड। सो प्लीज़ कमेंट डाउन बिलो व्हाट ऑल चेंजेस डू यू वॉन्ट टू सी इन माई कमिंग वीडियोज़। टिल देन टेक केयर, स्टे एट होम, स्टे सेफ, सी यू इन द नेक्स्ट वीडियो।